live in the world of monsters. Do you understand that? A world of monsters. It belongs to them.